Sunday night, your top eight channeled their inner rock legend and delivered some electrifying live performances. And now they're back with a very special performance. Ronan, what are you doing, mate? You should be backstage.
Oh, yeah.
As Ronan readies himself, will you please welcome your top eight with very special guests, Boyzone.
Formed in 1993, five working-class boys from Ireland went on to conquer the pop world with 18 top 10 hits on the UK charts, including six number ones and 25 million records sold worldwide. Boyzone remain one of the biggest boy bands on the planet. The group are here ahead of their massive 20th anniversary tour with an exclusive performance from their brand new album. Please give it up for Boyzone, live with your top eight.
Cheers to the broken hearts, to the ones that love, to the ones that held the losing cards. Cheers to the sweet unknown, to the tales untold, let the night unfold and the stars above. Pass around the bottle and tell me your troubles. Love will save the day. You pass around the bottle and I'll share your troubles. Love will save the day. We're the undecided, we're the ones still trying to find our way. Gonna burn the brightest, gonna watch the night go up in flames. Let me ease your heavy heart and fill it up with gold. Let the stormy seas be parted, let me guide you home. Pass around the bottle, we'll share our troubles. Sing la 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 la, love will save the day.
They say that I would never stay. Didn't they say you were gonna be trouble? But tell me you had so much to take. I could see it. I can't find you know that I let you in and you let me down. That's the up that you turned my life around.
Left me feeling.
Celebrating your 20th anniversary. Congratulations. 20 years, guys. How good is that?
Thank you.
So tell me, everyone wants to know, what's coming up for you guys?
Well, to celebrate our 20th years together, we're going back on tour in the UK and Ireland. And we're also, that first song you heard is one of the songs from our new album that we're recording at the moment. So, We're just trying to see, really, 20 years on, if people are still interested in actually seeing us, you know?
These guys are. Now, listen, Tell us also, there's another reason that you guys are back together in Australia at the moment. Tell us about that.
Absolutely. Well, as we all know, Ronan runs a charity in memory of his mother. And on Friday, he's putting on a black tie ball to try and create funds for cancer research and for the Marie Keating Foundation. And we're delighted to be over here to be performing at Ronan's ball on Friday.
Thanks, Lewis.
Cheers. That's great. It's for Cancer Council Australia. It's called the Emeralds and Ivy Ball. We had it last year, and it's the second year. We've done it for 10 years in the UK, and it's going to be a hell of a night. You remember last year?
Yeah, I was there last year. I'm very much looking forward to seeing you guys again this Friday night. It's going to be amazing, and it's such a great cause. So Love Will Save the Day is the new track, and you can find that on Boyzone's brand new album, which is coming very soon. It's very exciting. Let's hear it one more time for our Ronan Keating and Boyzone.